All right, so I was in grad school and I had a friend, this is when I was living in Chicago, I had a friend who set me up on a blind date. I went out to meet this girl. We met up at a Mexican restaurant and she was beautiful. So I was really nervous, I wanted to impress her. And you know, we're eating and having a good time and all of a sudden my stomach starts rumbling, right? So I'm trying to ignore it and it doesn't go away. So, you know, I'm sitting there, I'm trying to be discreet. I fart a little bit and I poop my pants. So I'm humiliated and I'm afraid that she's gonna smell something or she senses something happened. So I get up hurriedly and kind of back my way into the restroom. And I get in there and I'm washing my pants out. I throw my underwear away, put my pants back on, and I come sit down at the table. But you know, the clock is ticking because we've wrapped up dinner, we're gonna go do some other things. And I know that she's gonna see this big, like huge wet spot and stain on my pants. So we start walking and we're downtown Chicago and I come up with this idea that we'll, you know, do something fun. I'm like, let's go shopping. So we stop in this store and I'm like, let's pick out some new pants for me. So we pick out this pair of pants, but there's no dressing room for me to try the pants on. So I just have them put the pants in a bag and we keep walking. And so the idea on the date is we were gonna eat dinner and then we were gonna get on the commuter train and we were gonna go like kind of maybe 30 minutes into the suburbs and we were gonna walk around and see like Christmas decorations. So on the commuter trains, they've got bathrooms in some of the train cars. I go in the bathroom and I take off my pants, right? And there's a window in the bathroom. I open the window and I take my pants off. I toss my pants out the window. And then I opened up the bag and they didn't put the pants in the bag. So I have no pants, right? So it's utter horror. I don't know what to do. So I'm in the bathroom for maybe 15, 20 minutes and I don't know what to do. So I take my shirt off and wrap it like a towel around my body. And I walk out, and I mean, this girl doesn't know what to think. You know, what would you think of a man you were meeting for the first time walks out on the train and all you're wearing is the shirt off your back wrapped like a diaper around your body. So she got up at the next stop and I never talked to her again. So that's that.